Back to the what if world. Oh my gosh. When I think of all of the short men, all of the short male dancers that were like without a partner, like a performing partner, like one that really could be there. I guess I let them down a little bit. I could have had, you know, so in the what if world, I could have had quite a career picking and choosing out of the short men. I should have gone that direction. I should have done that. But no, I didn't. Oddly, they have huge egos. They have huge egos. And they're not easy to... they're just not easy people. So yeah, unfortunate. So I look at Oksana, I don't know her last name, but Oksana and I believe his name is Ivan. So we have these two, and they have been quite a partnership through, and well, congratulations to them. But they're short, and so there is a short pair that has made a career. And yeah, it's almost... That's synonymousness. That is greater when I think of all the names, you know, this person's name or that person's name. In a way, from all of this time frame, from what I've watched here on the internet and what's been going on in dance, they have become more pronounced as a couple that dance, rather than the single dancer. Very often in my mind, they're just absolutely celebrity. So they have created something by staying together, even in their strange. We can call him the strange because, yes, he is extremely bombastic with his. He is an aggressive dancer. And I find him extremely, not really a flavor everybody enjoys. You know what I mean? He's extremely, what do we call that? Some say it's Russian. Some say it's Russian when it's just like an extra, it's there. But you know, that pose moment, action. So he is that type of a dancer. He's not for everyone, but she isn't for everyone either. And but yet, they have kept again and again and again and again their partnership. So whether it was a partnership you liked or enjoyed or didn't like, it doesn't matter, does it? It's almost like the longevity of it, the longevity of the performance. The performances, the longevity of the time frame. So whoever ballerina you are, or thought you were, it almost doesn't matter. It's almost like, who's your partner and for how long? So congratulations to Oksana, because she really has made quite a phenomenal impression, just in our mind, just by retaining a couple. Just by retaining the couple experience. So when I'm going back to, oh, I missed out, you know, I missed out, perdu, I'm lost from it. I should have had, I could have had, you know. I hate that waterfront, that Brando yell, but I could have had, you know, I could have grabbed some of those young men easy. I could have grabbed some of the old ones easy. But I didn't do it, so I was an idiot, and I let my career go away. So yeah, I let it fall because of the ego of directors. I let it fall because of the ego of many of the choreographers. I let it fall because of their egos. So I'll announce myself. Announce myself as a loss. Whatever you want, you know. So yeah, back to I'm here in this sovereignty of opera houses here forum constantly, because this is it. You know, it's like what is our gain? What is our loss? I mean, even if I was just like dancing, I did watch once.